I have grown them, but they seem to be eaten by the sloth. They love those things really much better than other vegetables, so they just go for them first thing. And so usually I sow them, and then they disappear. As soon as they appear, they come up, and before I have a chance to eat them, the sloth get to them first.